All right, back for match five here. I'll keep this hand. And I think. Think I'm not gonna probe. Okay. Kiln fiends. Ooh, Tron. Twin bolt. Okay. See what my opponent has. Okay. Echoing truth. Wall drifter, compulsive. Prophetic Crusher. Okay, not a bad hand. Compulsive. Okay, good draw. Prophetic Prism and a Crusher. So my opponent's probably going to play Crusher next turn. Okay. Capsize, two lands. Well, I will attack right now, and then let's see. Certainly play a Delver. The question is, do I play Spellfist or Kiln Fiend? So if he taps out for Crusher next turn, I think Kiln Fiend is probably better. A small drifter. That's not too scary. I'll just try to kill the mole drifter. Okay. Mystical teachings? Probably needs to get a moment's peace. Murasa. Does that mean that he already has Moments Peace? Wall Drifter. Let's see what opponent does. I'll just play Comfine. Some Rasa. Bloodfell Caves. Nope. From Alchemist. Mainly just waiting for a spell here. Condescend, sure. Another Mull Drifter. Alright, I think this game is kind of running out of our control. Nope. Well, I'll just wait till my opponent kills. I guess. Magma Spray, sure. Some teachings. Counterspell. Crusher, it's fine. Don't want a snow island. I think I'll just concede. Kind of threw a bunch of blanks there in a row. Which, you know, which happens. Oh, dang. Okay. It's a bit of lag. Alright. Again, sideboarding. Okay, so against this deck. Energy growth is pretty good. Probably want Flaring Pain. Do I? Yes. I want all my Battle Rages. Well, all my Delvers. Delvers are probably fine. Pyroblasts are probably good. I really don't know what I want or don't want here. Probably. I think I probably want Deep Analysis. And it will probably take Flaring Pain. Maybe cut one Good Action Probe. Now let's try this. Not too sure about this matchup. Maybe I should cut Team of Battle Rage, but I'm not completely sure. All right, I'm looking for a threat. This is fine, but I'm gonna be digging for a threat by Preordain next turn. And I guess I will keep that Preordain. I guess I'll shuffle that. Maybe I shouldn't. Alright, my opponent is not on a super fantastic draw either, thankfully. Alright. Play Nivik Cyclops. Pyroblast, sure. Okay. My opponent's still on a pretty slow start, thankfully. Another Gush. No, I think. I think about countering my gush. Sacrifice a creature, I will sacrifice Thermalchemist. Flame Slash. Compulsive Research. Alright, my opponent's draw is pretty good again. Or, I guess not so good. They kind of miss on lands, but my draw is pretty bad. Mole Drifter. Alright, missed on lands. That's huge for me. Unfortunately, I'm not drawing anything either. Alright, I'll play this Kiln Fiend. Counter. Okay. Pull some Murasa. Alright, starting to lose control of this game. I will try to save it. Oh, my opponent does have moments peace. Not great, not great. I think before to play a land here. Unfortunate, but you know, sometimes games like this happen. Come on. Come on, deck. Okay. Crusher. It's not good. Well, I guess we'll just play Cyclops. Yeah, so my draws for this match has been pretty bad. So kind of just lost here. Not much. Not a whole lot we can do. Well, I think if I don't use my Team of Battle Rage now, I won't have enough lands to use it effectively, so I might as well just play it right now. I guess I'll cast Flame Pain. Okay. Well, I think it does it for me. As you can see, GG's. Fortunate. Yeah, I think both my draws were pretty awkward. You know, I didn't, well. I think in the first game, I basically didn't draw any spell for a long time. Second game, I definitely drew way too many lands early on. Yeah, got hugely flooded. So, not much you can do. All right.